hell was that? Oh no! I wasn't paying attention.
Stay there, I'll summon you. Or I'll revive you.
I wasn't even paying attention. I'm an idiot.
It's easier to just run back again.
I'm an idiot. You don't have to waste it if you have to have a shard or something. I don't know how it works. No. It's up to you. Then I can't believe I just did that. What a fucking goon. What a fucking goon. I'm sitting here, you know, getting everything set up for the stream. Didn't realize I was underwater. What's up, Keys?
Good thing it wasn't hardcore.
Dude. But that's just it. I would do that stuff on hardcore, too. Keys, what's going on with you? How are teams, man?
Eagles lost 2 times in a row.
Yeah, dude. They are looking very human right now. Cowgirls on a fucking tear, though. And then Herbert out.
Oh, yeah. They should just bench him for the rest of the year.
Well, yeah, when you got a backup like you have, holy shit. Found out the Packers are officially in the wild card right now. They're no longer in the hunt. They're actually in the wild card. As of right now, it doesn't mean they'll stay. But that's crazy. Of course, 30 years, I thought this year was going to be the 1 in 10 year, 1 in 13, 1 in 14, and we're in the wild card.
Dude, the Broncos had the shittiest start you could possibly get and are beating us.
Yeah, you guys shouldn't have got beat by the Broncos. That's pretty bad. But to be fair, you guys lost Herbert like pretty early on. You know? He's a big part of that offense. And when your backup quarterback, I'd say him, Allen, and Eckler are the offense. Because y'all's backup is just atrocious, dude.
Oh, someone's about to die. Help him.
Oh, I need to kill that guy. Shit. Wish he was in our party. Damn, I need
need that quest?
Yeah, I need that guy.
Oh, man.
I wish you would have hit him first.
He's kind of hard to find him. He attacked the other guy.
Nah, he does. He has his circle. He always comes by right here. S-Pose, what game? This is World of Warcraft, dude. We're about to get crazy up in here. Oh, you're going to get out for break in a week? Nice, dude. Is this on Wild Grove? No, this is Lone Wolf Keys. S-Pose, this game is very fun. We're about to go in this cave and get nutty. Sure, I got everything set up. Okay, I want explosive shot because that does AOE. Oh, I gotta turn on my aspect there. Shot. Drop. Oh no! All of these dudes are hoes. Do you want to jump into the Discord with Jason then?
Yeah, we probably should.
All right, let's hop in with him. What's on it? Let's go with it. We getting ready to just bum rush WC or what?
I'm in a group with 3 warriors and a priest, so all the leather drops are straight funneled to me. So after I kill this first boss and see if the pants drop, then I'm gonna jump in and join.
Okay.
Did you make your hunter? I saw you died, so you gotta remake him.
Yeah, true, huh?
Is it classic style? Or hardcore style?
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
I was like, well, I gotta go restart then, guys, because I just died by drowning. Literally. Wasn't paying attention. Dude, that, I'm not made for hardcore. I'm too spacey. Ooh, piece of candy. Just so you guys know, dude, I got my panic down for tonight.
Dude, all right. I can't wait to see that.
I got some fucking mad panics going, dude. I'm lit like a Christmas tree. Panic's going hard.
You mean panic?
So, dude, there should be so much panic. You just wait. You guys are gonna be like, wow, how do you have that much panic? Dude, where the hell is this quest at?
You gotta go.
Is it inside?
Yeah, it's like inside the left eye. You have to like.
No, I got those ones, but there's another one that's supposed to be like right where I'm standing.
It's inside.
Okay. Oh, dude. Oh, no, he's 25. Never mind. I was gonna say. Oh, and he's a rogue. Yeah, I don't want the smoke. I'm sorry, homie. What's up with all the Alliance members pressing on the territory over here?
Yeah, dude.
Been seeing a lot of it lately.
We need to build our shit up.
I've been seeing a lot of them.
Looks pretty good on this on the server.
Girth Mother, that's a great name. That's a great name. That guy's name is Girth Mother. That's fantastic. That's a W fucking name.
I can't wait. Like, there's a bunch of level 21s and 23s over here, and I just want to slaughter them.
Probably not, Lily.
No, it's fine. I don't know. Oh, shit, this guy.
Did I play any Wrath Classic? Oh, hell yeah, Keys. But now that Seasons of Discovery is out, this I feel like this thing, this style of WoW was 100% made for me because I'm a dad and my homies don't have kids. So for me, like, it's hard for me to keep up with them because they're able to play a lot more than me. So with Seasons of Discovery, it's super fun because the cap right now is level 25. So I have the ability to like catch up and hang out and play with them.
Warriors and a priest and me. If only we had a feral druid in here to give us up. Oh, that would have been helpful. That was sick.
Well, then your leather goes to him too.
Yeah, I know. But that would be so cool.
Would it be worth? Yeah, would it be worth the leather drop though?
Nope.
Well then, there you go. You stupid slut. That's how I feel about, I'm not a dad, obviously, but a student. It's nice not to have... Yeah, dude, that's what I mean. Like, it's... I feel like it's fully made for, you know, dudes that can't be on, like, 24-7. And,
no,
like,
I want to...
Yeah, I want to play, too, but my boys, by the time...
If I was talking to him.
By the time I get on to playing stuff, dude, they're already like level 40 and shit, dude. I can't keep up with that. Not with how fast they go. And they're really good. They're a lot better than me. They've been playing since this shit was big back in the day. And I'm very new in consideration to what this game is. So for me, this is awesome. I have so much fun with this. Who's the third person? What do you mean, Willie? We actually have a full group of five. It's all homies from high school. It's super fun. So these are all like my like best friends from high school that we're playing with tonight. And my buddy Jace, my buddy Tyler, and my buddy Ryan, and then obviously J-Hubs. Woo! Almost ran out of breath there.
We're at 150 When you're at 150 gain, where do you go to upgrade?
Yeah, it's pretty sick, Willie. Like, it's nice, man. When you get all the boys on, you know what I mean? Like, usually I don't stream this late, but it's such like a what's it called? Like a random occurrence, or not random occurrence. Yeah, it is actually pretty random because it just doesn't happen as much as it used to. So it's fun, man, and especially with this game, because I know that they really enjoy it, and I'm kind of getting super into it. And then again with Seasons of Discovery, it allows me to keep up with them and play with them. And the goal is we're all going to get to 25, which is the highest level that you can get with this, and then we're going to go PvP for a little while. So we're going to go PvP until the cap gets pushed up.
Dang, that was a fast cast.
Oh shit. Alright, I'll try, Hubs. See how this goes. When do we start? How do we start? Oh shit, you're 23?
There's green.
Damn. I don't think I stood a chance against that.
Yeah. Oh, you did well.
Oh, I need this guy, Hubs. Help me.
Right. I'm glad I killed you right there.
That was pretty nice of you. Thank you for being the one that, like, killed me, too.
Ain't you well forsaken under that shit?
Oh, yeah, dude. Explosive shot, bro. You don't even know about it. Oh, here comes another one.
Come on, bud.
Bang, bang, homie.
You pay more attention. We're PvPing. Come on.
Thank you, Hubs. That'll be nice to turn in as a level 20 quest or 19 or some shit. Oh, Hubs, wreck this guy. Wreck him. PvP, wreck him. Wreck him.
AoE, PvP. EOT.
Although that priest is stupid, too, because he can dispel that charm on you. So.
Yeah, I'm for it. I
have
to wait for it.
Bad priest.
Alright, we got her. We can. I'm just gonna play around the whole thing.
He's a holy priest. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Run!
I don't do that, bud.
Run! I'm sorry! I'm sorry. My apologies. Hubs told me to do it. Uh-oh, please don't fool them.
No, now they're gonna be pissed off at you.
I didn't do anything, you did it.
I should have been able to kill him sooner.
Since I started playing, I always did love this game. It's great playing with buddies just for the shits and giggles. Yeah, man. And it's really fun when you start, obviously getting into dungeons and stuff. It makes it so much better because it gets intense. And then, obviously, PvP, I haven't really gotten into it, so I don't really know what to expect. But I'm excited, definitely, to try it. Oh no, did my pet die? Oh no, he died. This oddly makes me feel like getting on my rogue and trolling the three Alliance players that are still in Stormwind. Jeez. That's incredible.
That teleport strike move you have seems so cool.
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
That's pretty dope.
Like teleport right behind people, but it does break stealth. And you can't like ambush, you can't like use it then ambush. unless you vanish in between.
Let's just kill this guy again while we wait.
What, Sam?
Miles?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out a keybind so that I can mute you guys so you don't have to listen to me talking to people. Feel bad.
I don't mind hearing half a conversation.
Yeah, I always feel bad.
I just like hearing your beautiful voice.
Ryan, you get the herbs I sent you?
Mm-hmm. I sent them to my priest because my priest is the alchemist. And thank you, by the way. I love you, babe.
We're gonna
turn in this quest, Thunderbluff, and then log over.
There we go. Now I can mute and talk.
This run.
It's hot.
Yeah, there we go. Now I can mute. PvP is an experience, to say the least. Advice I will give is if you are gonna move out of grounds. Can you guys hear me?
Nice.
Okay, good, they can't hear me. You're in a battle ground, try to do it when you're in the level between, like, for example, 15 and 20.
That's
you can just.
Awesome,
gotcha.
Tempted to sell it, but I also kind of want it.
I agree. With whatever you guys agree with.
If you need it, I would keep it.
Yeah, like 80 silver.
Alright, how we looking, boys?
Ooh, I'm needing on that. Nice.
Where's Tyler?
I'm here. I've been pumping on my warrior.
Oh, okay. Is that the guy that you just disconnected with?
Yeah. Just pumped on my mage real quick because I think I accidentally sent some money to my mage.
Oh, that must suck.
Did it and then sent it to my warrior.
Yeah, 2 hours.
Yeah. Sucks that you have that much gold to have to have like decisions with it. What a bummer.
No.
I was, where the fuck are you? I lost here. Oh, you
I
left.
I went AFK looking at Jace's stream and got killed.
That's a W.
W in the chat.
Gonna have some weight. Every time I load into my main account in Rocket League, it keeps freezing, and I tried everything. Really, Willie? Have you tried uninstalling or reinstalling? Fixing the mode. Hey, Hobbs, you want to go to the,
Yeah, we could go to the instance.
The entrance. Lay back. I have a quest to do in here. I have to get the...
Raptors?
Yeah.
Why haven't they been doing that?
With my mind, on my money, on my money, on my mind.
Alrighty. You also have to get, like, these little flowers on the ground.
Oh, I didn't know that one was for this. It didn't tell me shit. I didn't get that quest. Oh, well. I can come back and do that one. So.
No, dude, you have to do it your first round.
Stop it. You're putting too much pressure on me.
Panic?
I'm on full panic already, guys. Oh, dude, my panic is so hard.
We're not even playing together, and I'm playing this dungeon, and I'm pretty panicked.
You full panic, dude? I might have just panicked my pants.
I'm panicking because we're not together.
Oh, this one just spawns perfectly right there.
Having three warriors is crazy.
Having two warriors is crazy.
Yeah, that is fucking...
They're non-stop, dude. There's no chill with them.
Yeah, it's a fun thing to play because you're always moving and grooving. I wish I could bring that one I had from Fairlane over here. But you can't.
There's this 99 bottle one. I think you just have to wait for him to spawn.
But you can't. Sorry, bud.
Oh, please tell me you have arrows.
Yeah. I bought a shit ton before we came in. Oh, wait. I need your help killing this raptor host.
I'm right here.
Oh, you're behind me. Oh, fuck, dude. I was following that other guy. I thought that was you. And I got food to feed my homie.
This thing right here?
The Bloomfield?
That one right there. This plant.
Oh, yeah. I can't pick it up.
Why?
Because I told you I didn't grab that quest on accident. I'm trash.
Uh-oh. Ty, don't do it to me. No, Ty. I saw you die like four times, that's why I was like, you want me to come to Razor Hill?
Yeah, that's hard for you to do that. Did you go to the quest of that part? It's mine.
By the way, I have titanium, white, octane, and halos, and zombos, so I would hate to lose all that. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, you're stacked. That'd be a bummer to lose that shit. I babbled about myself for a bit now, though. How about you? How are things? Things are really good, man.
We can go the long way since we're waiting.
Things are really good. I'm really excited this time of year, though, because it's, you know, it's Christmas, and the Christmas season is... I'm always in a good mood during the Christmas season. It's hard to keep me down during this time of year. La, 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 la.
Guys, invite me here in just a second. I'll just run to the entrance of the dungeon lot and leave party.
Alright. Cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna invite my warlock and then invite my priest.
Okay, now I'm panicked. There's just too many invites. Please calm down.
No.
I'm panicked on the invite. I need a Xanax. I will take your skin, Mr. Raptor. Thank you. I enjoy the skinning game. It's very relaxing.
Leaves everywhere. If we had a freaking feral druid, this would be insane.
What are you, Hubs? Oh, you're shaman, right? So say, isn't Hubs a...
This is gonna get...
Oh, shit.
No, you're good. No, you're good. You got it. Okay, so you out yet?
Nope. Almost.
What's your health, Hubs? You're at half. You're at half.
To heal. And I have no mana to heal.
One's almost gone. There we go.
Alright, while I fly to Crossroads, I'm gonna go pee.
And I'll heal your pet. Dang, I don't have any mana.
Sorry, I got Ben Pet. Healing him up right now.
Need an invite still? Question mark?
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Hold on, we're in the middle of...
No, it's cool. I'll be AFK with him, but...
We're going nuts here.
Declining. Panic.
Oh Jesus! Another one just got fucking pulled. Shit, Hubs.
Yes, sir.
I mean, I did most of the work for him. Alright. Hubs, did you invite Ryan?
I did. I think he declined to be
ready. Oh, sorry, Pat. Let me feed you real quick before you dip on me.
Press gem.
This is a random question, but pick a random number between today's date, 8 and 20. 19. Yo, Tyler, did you see that shit about Eminem, how it showed his death was today?
No.
You didn't see that? Dude, yeah, it was on Wikipedia, had him listed as dead today.
Crazy.
And people were like, wait,
I
what?
I would run right in.
I am.
So they don't kill you.
I am.
That's nuts.
Yeah, isn't that fucking crazy? People were freaking out. Do I talk to this
don't
guy?
Get that yet. Don't
okay,
get
okay,
that
okay,
yet.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay, stop yelling at me. Yeah, I thought that was nuts, dude. I saw it yesterday, and I was like, wait, what?
Oh, no, it's your order.
Yeah, no, Eminem is not dead. He's not dead. But, yeah, like, it was so weird because they had him listed as dead today, which is so wild. What is that? You got a little orb? Buff me up, dude. Give me some buffs over here, Hubs. Look it up with the boofs, dude. Bitch, I'm coming out swinging so fast that'll make your eyes spin. Hey, Ryan. Oh, did he go pee? Ryan went to piss, guys. Or he's taking a J-Hubs. Cause I just don't give a fudge. You gotta be careful on stream now.
Really?
Oh, dude, I've been I'm one ban away from TikTok Live from them banning my entire TikTok, I think.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
Just some AI program that
yeah.
tell me you curse or something?
I don't know, but the main reason usually comes out that I have hateful behavior and like racist stuff in my streams, and I'm like, what the heck? And then somebody pointed out that it could possibly be because, you know, I shave my head, so I look a certain way.
Huh.
Because the AI is super sensitive, they say on TikTok. So I was like,
It didn't drop.
Oh, really? That fucking sucks.
Send it back.
We got a LAN party here pretty soon with this.
Oh, yeah. We're all 25 and crazy.
Dude, that would be so fun. Order a pizza.
Yeah, and just run some dungeons.
That would be super fun.
And,
pick up some
battlegrounds.
You definitely do. That place was fire. That was good pizza.
Good, it was a little spicy if you ask Ryan.
That's
That's the first time I've ever been out to dinner with Tyler, and he hasn't almost choked to death.
You weren't there in the bathroom.
No, don't even. Did you almost, did you choke?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say, dude. No, there's no way.
Not again.
I walked in on someone saying, "Did you choke?"
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Hose were talking.
Are you gonna accept my invite now, or are you gonna decline me?
Who?
You.
Yeah.
I'm in the party.
He's pro shoot, dude.
Oh, it says you're offline.
No, that's my upper lock.
You're a diamond.
Sent out of some attitude.
You're a diamond. Dude, Ryan is just on one.
Nah, he's been pissed off ever since.
No, it's just someone. Sometimes someone needs to pay a little bit more attention. It's okay, though.
I just see two online people in a party. But no, I could probably pay a little bit more attention.
Alright, somebody invite me.
Invite Jace.
Yeah, they're being mean to me. I don't know.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Here we go.
What do we got? When do we got it?
Whenever you want it.
Are you guys in the dungeon?
We are inside.
Are you guys okay?
No.
Alright, guys. I need the legs from this dungeon.
Sorry. Sorry.
Tyler joining, or we need a kiss?
I'm calling him too, dude. I'm going for him as well.
I don't even think Miles can wear him yet.
No, and I'm still gonna do it.
Rand, this will be my third time running this dungeon. I have seniority.
I've done this like 5 times trying to get those legs. I got the mace from it.
I don't need that, so I will be needy on the pants.
By the way, the only way he knows about the pants is because I said when I invited him, I really want those pants.
No, I didn't know.
No. I'm talking about Miles. Miles had no idea about the pants.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've been trying for the pants.
But you know, at one point in my life, I didn't know about Philly cheesesteaks. You know, and then somebody told me about them. So. I'm going to get a Philly cheesesteak if I can.
You don't need the pants.
Yeah, it's predestined a lot.
Yeah, you don't need it.
I mean, technically, I do kind of need them, though, you know? Like, eventually I'm going to need them, so if I can get them now, why not, you know?
They're level 17, though. They're quite a bit of
I know. I'm just giving them shit. You gotta let me know which ones they are, though, so I don't.
You'll know.
Okay. I have a feeling we're gonna get a good panic on that. Oh my god, those are them!
There's a huge crop bulge in the pants. I think we can handle it a little bit, guys. Let's take one.
I'm gonna take one. Just one, though. Okay? Just one. So I got two credit.
Throw up a bleed on it. Okay.
She's nice bleeding. Bleed. Huge She's bleed.
Fine. He is bleeding.
Here comes explosive shot. Explosive shot engaged.
I'm gonna stun her for a long time.
Nice stun. Nice stun. Arcane shot fired off. Beautifully done.
Expecto Patrolum. Expecto Patrolum.
4 man in this.
Oh yeah.
Where's Tyler? He's coming in hot. Never left. Not a comeback. Pets in full attack mode. Explosive shot. Massive explosive shot.
Explosive shot all over your face.
Oh, hot.
Nasty.
Some say too hot.
That's an animal.
Explosive shot, just putting in work right now.
Want me to invite Tyler?
Oh, invite Tyler.
Who are we dropping?
The one that's Clavers.
That's.
Yeah. Here, give me a lead. Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
Black's fun has come into the party, everybody. Here he goes. He is here to play.
We got a beast of a warlock over here, I'm gonna tell ya.
I'm not a warlock, I'm a hunter. Oh, you were talking about me. Sorry. That's kind of rude, though. I'm doing stuff, too. Keys, no worries, no worries. What kind of internet are you fucking with? Mine does that shit all the time. I have Anxious Annie. She is a one-year-old Northwestern possum cat. They can be found in the Barrens. And, you know, I adopted her from Sarah McLaughlin. And we've been excited ever since. Fell in love, you know. Anxious Annie and Depressed Jim.
Get some heels up.
Wear your 30s wrapped up in twos. We're having a good time. Explosive shot. Explosive shots.
Explosive shot. I have zero bag space. This sucks.
Dude, I got bags for it. I mean, not on me, but
it's just quest items are full effect, and then I'm a skinner and a miner.
Baron chat. 100%.
Back to a vendor in a little bit.
You should get to that vendor.
Yeah. It's like half my.
All right, where are we going?
We gotta make this whole loop around the top. Generally.
Explosive shot.
It's gonna get a little sketchy, but try.
Oh, Miles pulled.
Who's got kicks? I'm gonna do what I can, but.
I only have tricks. I have tricks.
I have an interrupt. Somewhere.
But they are for kids.
Somewhere I have an interrupt.
No, it's my second keybind.
Oh, that's what you want to interrupt right there, is Druid Slumber.
That's the one.
And it's always the Night Elves that do it.
Got it.
If they turn into, oh, there's a Druid Slumber. Got it.
Resist.
Nice. Nice resist, boys. Panic's that's a little low.
Slumber. Got it.
Panic's a little low.
I'm just gonna focus on the Druid Slumbers, boys.
Yeah, you should focus on Druid Slumbers.
But if you guys see them cast it.
What the fuck is that noise? Oh my god. Fucking sitting here playing, and my daughter's phone pairs up with my speaker out here, and I hear this fucking weird tune going down. I thought I was tripping. Kind of scared the shit out of me. Super nervous. Come on, Annie.
Annie, are you okay?
Are you okay? Are you anxious?
If you can, try and kill the caster dudes first. The actual. We want to focus down the. Yeah. If they turn into serpents, then you don't have to worry about them. They're just melee forever. You can't really turn back.
Well, somebody just turned into the demon in my nightmare.
Oh, well, Tyler's here.
It's about to go down. My right keys? I agree. That's so dumb.
Shadowy Wrath.
Ooh. Ooh, definitely need those.
I'm putting those on right now.
Already did.
Dude, Slumber, I got it. I got the next one too. I'll take that healing touch. Boom.
Nice healing touch.
Alright.
Nice.
He's transformed. Don't worry about him.
Don't worry, explosive shot.
Need mana.
Ooh, definitely need those. Definitely need those.
Can't.
Definitely need those.
I just realized what was happening.
The males. I need mail. Yo, what's up, Hex? Why is life sad, Doc? Oh, couple more coming in. Explosive shot.
Another wave.
Explosive shot. Serpent sting. Marking. Serpent sting. Another explosive shot. Early bird special. Nice. Well done, gentlemen. That was a good play. Chiefs and Texans. Yo, Chiefs. What's happening to too many commercials? What kind of classes you fuck with? Only one I really ever got into was Warrior. So this is the one that I wanted to try afterwards, which is Hunter. So Warrior is the only one that I've effed with besides this. And I like this a lot more. Kinda. So far, I don't know.
I'll take one strength one.
Oh, sorry about that.
Uh-oh, we got an ectoplasm coming in on the left.
Take him out.
Panic, boys.
Good job.
Panic.
Good job. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Easily no panic right there. Exploding shot comes in. Yep. Dude, crit for 4. Let's go. Nice. Basically doing all the damage in this dungeon. Mm-hmm. You gotta be nice if somebody, like,
definitely
stepped up.
Panic I've seen in a long time.
Nice if somebody stepped up.
I'm feeling like a ding coming on soon.
Oh, a dinger?
He's about to bust.
One of us is.
One of us.
One of us.
His name is Robert Paulson.
Oof, that was a good one. Sweetie, you're wrecked.
There it is.
Oh shit! Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, definitely need that. Definitely need those too.
Oh shit.
Nice. Got the eagles. I love Warrior Charizard. Yeah, keys. I loved tanking too when we would do dungeons.
Let's clean up.
super fun to do that. CJ only had like 92 passing yards in his injury. CJ's Shroud got injured today.
We got a healer, boys. We got a healer.
Thank you. Been practicing.
Sorry, guys. I'm out of mana.
Sorry, an exploding shot coming in. You guys are welcome.
Thank you.
You guys are welcome.
Thank you.
Another one coming in.
Interrupted.
Count your blessings.
Dead. Let's move on to the next, boys. Let's finish them off. Good job. All right. Let's go home, boys.
Huge shields.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Huge shields. All right. So we need to finish wrapping around here. We might as well
clean this. The full guild run, too. Kind of hype.
I might got a bounce.
Over here, guys.
GTB. Want a bagel.
Keep her
oh, dude. I haven't had a bagel in a minute. I would love a good bagel.
Mana, so there was a reason.
And that's true. You know.
But I'm good.
He's good. Keep going.
Panicking. I have no mana.
Oh, God. He's caught. He's at full panic.
I'm going to use him on this next one.
Yeah, good call. Good combo point decision.
Nice.
Great Thank combo you. Point decision. Exploding Thank shot. You. You're welcome. Hard carries with exploding shot only. This guy's screwed. Oh, what a backstab, dude. Sit down, boys. Write it down.
Jumping in with the teleport. Jumping in with the teleport.
Oh yeah.
Jace is fully engorged right now, ladies and gentlemen. Jace is fully engorged, just pushing.
He's so good.
Oh, these these crocodilies are donsies.
Trying to pull axe.
These crocodilies don't even know. Exploding shot. No need.
Nasty boys. I see you up there, Ty.
Good job, Miles. Thanks. I agree. Thank you.
Teleporting again?
Wow, Miles is a really good hunter. I know, right? Thank you, guys.
I love Miles.
I love that was the best response. You get there.
You may need those things on the side right there, that little plant for the quest right here.
Don't have that one.
Okay.
Mess that up.
Oh, Tyler, share that with him. Oh, no.
Full blown shares.
Pick that up on the other character, but you didn't.
Alright. Snake extraction crew, let's move in.
Fully snaked right now. I am so snaked.
I need you guys to get super snaked right now.
I'm so snaked. Can't even think I'm so snaked. Exploding shot.
Just like that, boys. Just like that. Oh, we got a little... Tyler's on him. I got him.
So many GGs right now.
I'm gonna go ahead and...
Oh, what a ding.
Wow.
Boys. What? Somebody called it. Who called the ding?
Dingers. I knew I felt some dingers.
You felt it. We fully got the dingers.
Those dingers were...
It was a good ding, too.
Oh, somebody got good the ding. Slumber. Sorry about that. Tried to kick it. Oh, I got an extra snake on me, actually, over here, boys.
Oh, definitely don't need that. Definitely need that, though.
Kicking that? Is I'm not getting slumbered right now?
Oh, no, I'm panicking, boys.
He's full panic. He's full panic.
We're gonna need big kills.
Oh. Big kicks, boys, you know what the order is. Kill the druids first. The night elves first, boys. Kick those slumbers.
Well, Forsaken if you need, boys.
Yep.
We got the fangs, druid of the fang.
What's there for?
Oh, they're all bassies now.
good job, boys.
Are we rolling for chest?
Everyone slash roll. Nice 90, boys. Nice.
Thanks, Depressed Jim. Things are looking up for him ever since his life left him. Terrible. Oh. Terrible.
Crazy.
Nothing in there.
Okay. We're going in. I'm popping an ambush.
Oh, nice ambush.
Two followed by two backstabs. Into a gouge.
Hub's firing off on the tanks right now. Let's.
And finally into an eviscerate. And he's dead.
Wow, what an eviscerate. Give it up for him.
Okay. Don't hear anything.
Never mind. Don't. Yeah.
Wow.
The muted Discord channel goes wild.
That was sick. Love the engagement. Well, good job anyways, Jace.
Thank you.
The green keys. Hub's killing it on the tank.
Got a druid over here, boys.
Up, full druid. Pump the druid.
I got that. I just kicked it.
Nice kick.
Panic over here, boys.
Nice panic. One by onesies.
Oh. Fresh panic, boys. Fresh panic. Tyler's feeling frisky.
He's feeling it. Kind of turned me on.
One kick for that? I don't like the sound of that, boys. I'm going to keep my eye on this. Oh, nice. We're good, boys. Wait. We're good. Got the druid slumber.
Nice. Oh, we got the fang. She gone. She gone.
We got a snake over here.
Ooh. Yes, please. Way better than my piece of shit. Druid of the fang. Druid of the fang. Get wrecked. Druid of the fang. Oh, I'm getting smacked by something.
Excuse me.
I'm already going for it. Love the hustle, love the hustle.
I got my eye on this druid, making sure no slumbers get through.
Did I?
Just kicked one.
Huge dubs over here, guys.
This is a nice practice for our BFD boys.
Absolutes. Absolutes. BFD, big fucking deal, you know?
I'm gonna go ahead and get a head start in on this.
You played vanilla through DF and you're done? I'm kinda new to this, so I don't know what DF even means.
I Aggie. Bringing in a lot.
Focus on the druids.
Oh, we got one more druid back here. Got the kick. He transformed. He's coming in. Now we just clean up. No druids. AoE. Oh, there's one druid. My bad. On him though. I got a long stun for him. Oh, we got a fresh druid that just aggroed.
Good shit.
Ryan, you're such a good healer.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, you are.
I'll get some good luck and good vibes in here for these pants that are about to drop for one of us.
Yes.
Let's go for pantalones!
We can literally just keep running up to here over and over.
I think that's what we should do.
Me too.
Is there anything...
So there's nothing really that great later on, if you haven't watched.
Oh, is this where the pants drop that I can get?
Yeah, first boss too.
Yeah, I can't wait to get those pants.
Or the boss too, why not?
You want me to do boss? Sorry. It doesn't drop, dude.
This is the fourth robe I've seen. Or third or fourth.
You guys want to restart or?
Yeah, we should. But we can spam to this though instead of clear around the whole top and just kind of make it quicker to see if we get it. Yeah, straight to it.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming.
Yeah, we can kill this guy.
Don't worry, guys.
It's just such a big bonus for all of us as a guild. To just at least get that drop. Ooh, that's huge. That is huge.
Oh, please,
tank.
Give it to me.
Yeah, I get it.
Give it to
huge,
me.
Huge, bro.
Yes!
Actually, I have a really good freaking shield, too.
Got it.
But that's good for straight tanking, like if you want extra defense and stuff, like very nice. And
I remember using that one for a while as a warrior.
I think that's more armor right there than I have all together.
I have this right here. Yeah. I have this.
Z-Cloud buckle, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's off this dungeon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is good. The defense is really nice, but...
It looks way cooler.
Outside? I would keep both of them.
I'm outside.
Not sure.
I am outside as well.
Outside?
What's that?
There's a bow at the end that we're using.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
I've seen that drop a few times.
Yeah.
Don't mind if I do. If I get the bow, I will greed. Oh wait, I won't know. Because the pants are first. Or the shirt's first. Or whatever the fuck you guys are after.
Shit, Rye.
Yeah, I had no mana.
Panic! Panic!
Oh,
Rye, Rye's full out of manis. Rye's fully out of manis. Pop, need him.
Hell yeah.
Need him all the way.
Keep her moving, guys.
Let's get mana for Rye.
Doing some skinning.
Might as well pop.
Alright, Keith, thanks for kicking. Hanging out with me, man. Have a great night. And have a great day tomorrow, dude. Get shit on. Homie just got onesied. Homie just got onesied. Oh, exploding shot.
Got a druid at aggro.
Purple mace.
Fully exploded the shot.
Not letting you slumber, bro. Just
got an ecto bitch on me. Ecto bitch has been pulled. Thank you. We got another ecto bitch on the left. He just got pulled.
If you get aggro on something, you always run to the tank, so it's easier for them to grab it.
Yep. I'm running right now. Running right now.
Or panic.
Full panic, dude. We got a couple dudes immune to my exploding shot. There's immunities in there.
I'll take care of it.
Dude.
This is insane.
We got aggro on a pet over here. We're gonna go ahead and jump down, right down here.
Holy crap.
Oh. Dude of the thing.
Another boss, just kidding. Plus one.
He transformed, let's go ahead and clean up.
Get wrecked on.
And then we're gonna just drop down into the river and just go with the game.
Put him in the oven. Exploding shot, putting him in the oven. Oh, we got a runner going southbound.
There she goes.
Damn. Yeah. One more level. Let's go.
Let's go, Anxious Andy. Man, those guys are pretty tough to take out, you know? Those shells go pretty hard.
Got that right.
They go pretty hard. Coming!
If something's soulbound, can you still switch it between your characters? Was that an update that I saw?
Probably negative.
That'd be sick.
Maybe that was on retail.
Killing them. We got this. Nice plays.
GG's. We can go ahead and skip that mob.
skip them up. He's healing.
Kicked it. Oh. Said I kicked it. Apparently not.
Ooh, nice staff.
Lots of panic here, boys.
You guys obviously aren't avoiding in random. Got that? Alright, he transformed. As long as I can make him transform, we're good. Oh, yep, we're good. Oh, he's gonna go aggro more over here.
Oh, he got. Crap. Now we need full panic. I'm out of mana.
Alright, let's finish. Let's get all these together. Let's kill this one that's healing. Yeah.
Panicking. It's happening.
It's happening!
Keep cleaning. Let's get this off the Pursuki. Get it off the Pursuki.
Good shit, boys. Ooh, quest done.
Oh, good luck, boys.
What?
Huh. Pulled 100.
There goes your pants roll. That's amazing. That's amazing. Why can't I shoot arrows? What the? Oh, my fucking bow's broken?
Dude. I told you to repair it.
I did!
We could all probably go sell after this.
It's alright, I'll get dirty with it. I'll get dirty with it with the axe suit. Don't even come at me like that. Okay. We gotta, I'll get this shit. Your hand is locked away. Don't do shit to operate. Need it. Oh, he's trying to make. He's doing lightning bolts.
Lightning bolts is fine. It's the.
What's the one? What's it called?
It's the slumber.
Slumber.
And,
all right, we got lightning bolts.
They have
bolts.
A healing wave. They do too. That can heal.
Oh, he's transformed.
Ooh, that waste is huge upgrade. Oh, you lucky little beast.
God, I love that move. It's so satisfying watching the fireballs go down.
God. Damn, that sucks.
So do you guys want to go... Do you guys want to go sell?
Yeah, let's go sell.
And then come back?
I have a sprint. Or,
I mean, it's just right above, outside.
Oh, yeah, up top. Huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, can you repair at that one?
I believe so.
I think it's a leather.
Yeah, it's a leather working.
Yeah.
So you can?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Are you getting a repair this time?
Leave me alone.
Yachty.
What in God's name are you playing? This is World of Warcraft, Smokey. Shit's actually pretty fun, man. Not gonna lie. And I got all the homies online. Four of my friends from high school. We are all on getting after it. It's so fun. It's fun when you got everybody in on it, you know what I mean? Wait, can I follow somebody? Dude, I gotta piss. Dude, I'm gonna piss my fucking pants.
Let's get outside the dungeon first.
Alright. Fuck, dude. I gotta pee so bad. Honestly, it'd probably be faster for me to just herp to the Baron spot and come right back.
Oh,
right. Which one do I send my herbs to?
This guy, Prosuki.
Quarterback broke his index finger on
that's,
his throwing hand.
That's so fucked. And he already had a bad finger, too.
Yeah.
That's the worst part.
It was great. I loved it.
All right.
This is a good time to eat while I'm waiting.
Yo, what's up, Jace?
What is that? Honey, I'm a level 24 shaman. Torin. Shaman. I'm a shaman. No paladin, no more.
God, that is so hot when you talk to her that way. That's so hot.
She doesn't understand, dude. She doesn't understand that I have a freaking lightning bolt. At any point. I'm a
so good
in this game.
Don't say that.
Damn, it's too late.
I think you're a little bit better than that.
How are you so fast when you're dead? How are you so fast?
Jace, am I pulling an all-nighter? No, God, no. I don't do all-nighters anymore, man. Too old for that shit. Plus, I suffer from some pretty bad migraines, so...
Oh, you can't repair here. You can only sell.
Oh, I'm glad I hurt. I'm almost back. Can I follow somebody into the dungeon so I can piss? I'm almost at the entrance to the cavern itself, but not the instance. I have to pee so fucking bad.
I ain't tired of you there.
Yeah.
You wanna start on these?
Jace, I'm following you. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Oh, good.
Holy shit.
Gonna piss my pants.
is running?
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Just sitting there?
Well, I have Miles following me. And if I start walking in.
Yeah, no, he won't know how to get back to us.
Yeah, and I don't feel safe enough to fight a bunch of elites by myself. To get in there, I would just sprint and stop there.
They think I'm going back to jail. Ain't really on that dope. Let me like a stuck nigga till the day. I know y'all watching. I know y'all got me in the scope. I know y'all know this is thug life.
Can you make with it? I hear you ask. Well, what can't you make with it? An espresso martini, a mudslide, with a little leche, on your couch, in your PJs, on a Tuesday. Oh, not a beat up. Kahlua, stand up. Drink responsibly. Copyright 2023. Imported by the Kahlua Company. New York, New York.
Take the baseline out.
Ty, can I get some water? Ty, can I get some water? Oh, no fucking shit. For some reason, I... Nevermind.
Can you get you some of the water in this match?
Fuck, you didn't have to wait for me.
You would have died if I kept running.
Oh.
You see that fire, or was that too quick?
Yeah, I see. We're gonna have to be careful, because it's gonna get nasty. I can just sprint on through, but I'm gonna...
Hopefully somebody just cleared.
Yeah.
It's looking like it so far. Hi, Druid.
Hi, Druid.
What's going on, Wayne?
How are you doing? Big girl. Big girl.
What's your name? He'll get you.
Uh-huh.
That guy will get you. Careful, chat. That guy will get you. Where's my kitty? Come on, kitty.
Alright, I'm gonna stun this little thing with it. We're gonna run through.
No, I fell in the hole.
Oh, you're dead. You're totally dead. Panic.
No, you guys, you tricked me. It's not that bad. you guys got me. You guys.
Did we reset already?
Yeah. We're freaking almost at the boss. We're doing the pant run.
Wow. Did he even wait for us?
Let's go. Panic. Run.
Panic fast.
Yeah, we gotta panic.
That is true, dude. That's why it hasn't. The panic has not been there.
Careful, don't aggro. Just jump right down into this water. Careful up ahead. Nice.
No aggro. Fully killing it.
Just fully killing it. Yep.
Not pulling any ags, dude. No ags to the row. No aggros.
Agrodamus.
Agrodamus, man.
I'm getting some XP drops. We're getting close.
We're getting close. XP drops coming in strong. Trying to do something fancy, just stick your ass in the back. Still trying to go fancy.
Oh, fucking lucky,
dude. Dude, look at him in the back now.
Let's see if he can pull up ahead with some good movement. Oh, he does a good clean cut, boys.
Clean cut. Uh-oh. What the fuck is that thing? We just... we're fucked. We just aggroed something. Oh, I'm fucked.
See ya.
You're fucked. Bye, dude.
Later, bro. Hope you get those legs. No, you just aggroed another pack over there, too.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck, Miles.
It wasn't my fault, dude.
Big's our panic right now, boy. I feel like nobody's even panicking.
I mean, there should definitely be more panic.
Oh, shit.
He's so panicked right now, dude.
My panic's pointing over there.
I got such a hard panic. I got a raging panic going right now.
You guys good?
Dude, so good.
Little panics, but other than that,
little panties. Good. But we're happening.
Shot panic all over.
Let's make sure we kick these slumbers when they pop.
Yeah,
through.
Yeah, definitely kick slums.
More panic over here, boys.
There's a slum. Nice.
Nice slum. Oh, nice slum cancel. Solid panic. Keep it up.
Whoa, that's a lot of panic.
Wow, that's a big panic pool.
I got a slum. Kicked. Got another slum. Gouged. Oh, we got another slum. I can't deal with it. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I got three kicks.
Good job. Panics. Good job on the panties.
On the what?
On the panties. Get up with the times. Everybody shortens everything. Panties?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Good panty dropper.
How many of these slumbers I've kicked?
At least five.
This is insanity, folks.
Wow.
This is
just shit you have to pay for on the street sometimes, sanity. You know? This is panic you pay for on the streets, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, who got...
Oh, he's got healing tab going. Too bad it didn't work.
Oh, intellect stuff.
Love his niche.
Boys. Oh, we got some.
Need,
Miles, those are the legs.
Miles, I think your pet's unaggressive unless you told to,
It definitely is unaggressive. I apologize for that.
It's dead.
Okay, she's no longer anxious. She's dead.
Oh no, not Annie!
Okay.
Annie, are you okay? Oh no. That's a bummer. Annie is not okay.
Alright, let's just jump right into the.
Blink, season of discovery.
Yeah.
I'll kill the little snakes first so I can put it down the totem.
You got it. Snake is gone.
Going in with the long stun here, boys. Oh, and he's
Those are mine.
Oh, that. Nobody can use that, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty lame.
Oh, need.
They just baited so hard. Oh, man. What's it take to get this freaking life,
gotta be the next
bro.
One. It's gotta be the next one.
You're just getting tired, though. I can't say.
Shit.
Why am I not? What? I'm tired.
Doc.
You guys want to call?
What are you talking about, Doc?
Try and run one more to there.
I say we try and run one more.
Are we just running to that one spot and that's it?
How crazy would it be if like three of them drop?
Yeah, that could happen. Yeah. Maybe we
just do one more, but full run. How about that?
Yeah, I say
okay.
We do four run.
I'm in on that. We get one more chance at it.
I too am in on that.
And then we run this all the way, boys. We're fucking all the way.
All the way.
Oh, here he goes. He's asking for permission.
Hold it.
Hold the line. Waiting on command from general.
Do the reset outside.
Reset on outside, everyone to the outside.
Gotta wait for Miles.
Oh.
Gotta wait for Depressed Jim.
Depressed Jim's on his way.
Everyone out.
Hey, you guys ditched me.
Come on. Can we get a hardcore panic reset right now?
Hardcore panic.
Nice. I felt that. Everyone grab their buff.
Buff has been grabbed so hard.
Make sure you grip it with both hands.
I grabbed two buffs on that one.
Wow. That's some sort of record. I'm popping a 5 combo point slice and dice right now. This bad boy goes for 20
seconds. Boys.
Easy peasy.
No. Let's not overdo it, boys. Let's just maybe two at a time, boys.
Big pulls, dude. Like you just found out about the thing in between your pants in the 5th grade, and LimeWire was real, and you accidentally downloaded a song, and it turned out not to be a song, so you decided to, you know, pull. I want big pulls. When you used to be able to pull it like 9 times in one day. We all remember those days. Those rookie numbers.
Now we're on to 15, 20.
At least 30. I've been home alone a lot.
I have my own full-size trash can next to my computer for a reason.
Pretty cool.
Costco sells a full-size 24-pack of Kleenex.
Costco always be selling in bulk.
Yep.
For all your jerking needs.
I'm going to go ahead and try to pull some of this right here, and then we're going to go ahead and go through. Yep. Alright. We got some Druid Slumber kicks.
Caught one on me.
Are we going the same way that we went last time?
Yeah. We gotta go that way anyways, and then we'll...
Am I lagging or are you guys lagging? But Jace's character's lagging. No one else is. No one else is.
Jace, are you lagging?
I don't think so. I don't look like all my moves are hitting right when I click them.
Really, you click your moves?
Yep. Damage charge.
Uh-oh, we got a couple raptors behind us.
Oh, boy.
Fucking panic.
Black Swan.
Nice torrent stomp. Just wrecking with the fireballs, dude. Wow. Absolutely incredible.
Dude, that turtle did not want to die.
No, he was pushing for sure, dude. You gotta respect him.
I'm actually decent.
That was intense. I fucked up. I didn't think I got that close.
God damn it, Miles.
Why you guys don't play with me? What a noob. I bet I text the group chat and they're like, oh, fuck, dude. Like, he really wants to play. Like, all he does is pull. Like, he just pulls mobs. Every
time.
Fucking time, dude. His dumb fucking animal is always on aggro.
He might as well be a tank.
Be a fucking tank. He's about as worthless as one.
That is what he does.
These this is getting fucking gnarly. They're going full heals. They're going full heals.
Come on, give me something. 51. Beat 51. That's hot.
94. Damn it.
Yes.
Are you going to roll, darling? 7.
Lucky number 7. I win.
I win. Full panic. Especially because we're coming up on the pants.
Over here.
Tyler should be at a full panic right now.
We got a double lock on over here. I'm gonna try and persecute this guy.
I don't have enough mana.
Nice. GG's. GG's.
Snakes destroy my totem so fucking fast.
Get wrecked. Unbelievable. Uh-oh. Oh, need.
Ryan's not my light of sight. Where the fuck is he? Recover.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought we were about to all wipe right there. It's a close one.
This is it. This is the run. They drop. On it.
Your pet's still on
aggro. Oops, sorry.
No, dude, the hardcore must have been rocked. It just rocked.
My bad.
I'm passive, my guy.
My bad.
Miles knows no passive.
There's...
Other than when he follows you when he needs to pee.
Yeah,
like every
it's about the
pet.
Most passive as it gets.
Dude,
oh my god.
Get out of here. That's so stupid.
Unreal. How many times was that?
It's only because we all wanted it, and
that's so stupid.
It's my favorite part of the game. When you're when you need it.
Like six times, or ran for that like six or seven times tonight, and I haven't even seen one.
It's like when you're
that hurts.
You need to collect teeth from wolves.
Oh, and even though they all have them.
Exactly. And he drops nothing.
Yeah, he doesn't have the teeth even though he's attacking you.
Killing spiders and needs spider legs.
Yeah, no eight of them. They got eight of them. You're watching them.
You only get one.
Yeah.
I'll give you my venom sack.
No, it has an ichor, yeah, it's an ichor sack.
That's for you and you alone, my life.
Are we pushing? We're pushing?
All right. Oh, yeah, we're doing ahead. Doing the whole thing, yeah?
Alright, let's go back this way. It's, I think
hold on, my pat's on aggro.
Lady Anaconda or whatever. Oh, there she is.
And he's trying to find the clit. Let's be honest with
you. Yep, yep. I can never find it, ever.
I still don't know. They have never dropped for me.
I've been married 11 years. Not once have I seen it, touched it. Starting to believe it's not real. Don't even get me started on the G-spot.
So, you're telling me that I just run and grab like 10 of them.
We don't have that much AoE other than Tyler, but...
A lot of things you gotta watch out for.
The healing will cause a lot of threat. Right now I got Lady Anaconda on me. Probably Tommy. She's dead.
Shanto.
There's an add-on I think called Threat Plates.
Yeah, I got that on right now.
Yeah, I need to get that.
It's a good one.
Really nice.
Yeah, I don't have that yet.
What a noob.
I know I should.
You don't have that? You're a tank, dude? You don't have that?
Yeah. Like...
Kick him?
Yeah, just straight to kick him.
Do it.
Just straight to the kick. No second chances here. Kick him?
Say we just clean out right here, and then we'll drop down and start clearing the dungeon. We don't need to do the whole circle around. You guys copy?
Disagree. as much time with you guys as possible. The fucking exploding shot is just so OP on you guys, like little 17 just ripping. Oh, I got threat. No, I don't. Tyler took that off real quick. peasies.
Easy peasies.
Good pull. Oh, we got Druid out of the Fang. Got a Druid here. Need. GG's.
Yeah, we're looking good. Alright, let's drop down.
Those heals though, just saying.
Not fire.
All around, hoorah, you guys. Good tanking. Good heals. Just great all around.
Skip.
I love how I can just hug pop right one corner. Renew and you're just full.
Yeah. Hug the right corner and then just wrap around.
I really don't.
Oh, two. But it'll pull this way. Nice.
Thank you.
Panic.
Full panic. Uh-oh, I pulled aggro. GG.
get some, boys. Let's get some.
Get some. Get some.
Our daughter Jessie loves playing detective. A clue.
But since we discovered she has sensitive skin, we've been playing detective too.
We thought the problem was our puppy.
But it was actually our old detergent. So we switched to Tide Clean Gentle. Tide Clean's better than any competitive free detergent.
Uh-oh. Up or to the right?
It's always to the left. Follow the left side. Right and the right. We'll stick left. Try to stay right if you can. Hug the right wall. Interesting. Let's see, actually. Oh, we aggroed back there.
Shit.
So come up against this wall right here, and everything will come to us. Everything will come here. Yeah, we can.
Uh-oh. If anybody's close to him, make sure he's not choking. Still coming. Somebody must have got stuck back there.
Yeah, they all sprint over there. And
it'll eventually come. If it's,
I think it's a glitch. Oh no, we got a wanderer back here. I can't still. Sucks because if one of us dies, we can't res.
Well, let's just go back and get him.
Right. I don't think we'll die. He was running too. He was trying to get out.
He's pissed, dude.
I'm the Matrix, get me out of here.
He was like, and he had an urge. He knew he had to do something.
Yeah,
he was
like,
exhausted.
He's like, ugh.
Ty's back. Good to see you.
See Ty's back.
Ty's back.
Happy you're back, Ty. Thanks, Isaiah.
No problem.
I mean, we might as well get this chest, unless it's not locked.
Nah, fuck it.
It's the legs.
They're just in the fucking crate. Covers.
Even if it was locked, you should be able to open it.
I think I can. Is there a lock on?
No. Josh, 69, tie wins.
Copper ring, is that what you said?
Copper vein.
Oh, yeah.
It just does one take at a time.
We're going left.
Yeah, I killed this boss here, but...
Maybe 10 bars, 11 bars.
Nice.
That's out. That's fucking awesome. When does the next level thing come out? Like
phase?
Yeah.
I'm guessing early January.
I think it's gonna be till I believe it's gonna be till 40, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll push it up.
Damn. Wow. Who got those?
I did.
Dude, if I was skills, those would be kitties. Hold on.
I have a druid, but they're really. It seems like they're good. Twink, 19 twink ones too.
You're still live. Yeah, I'm still live, man. I'll be live until I finish this dungeon with these dudes. We're going to be playing all the way through this dungeon. Takes a while.
She said, yes, they're real. They're not mine, but they're real.
They really know how to get us nerds, huh?
Why are you texting the girl that just broke up with you, Doc? You trying to get back with her?
There's a tin vein, can you do tin?
Yeah, but we don't need to kill all that early. I don't think. We just hug this wall. Don't even have to fight any of that. We got aggro. Try and pull him over this way a little bit. Yep. Nice. Finisher, nice. Okay, let's kill this guy.
Hold on. I don't even think Miles panicked.
No panic needed.
Okay, guys. Guys. Oh, shit.
Well, now your tin's clear.
Alright. Going back. Oh, never mind. We got Dark Fang.
Oh, so you guys been on the phone and then she just broke up with you?
Does anybody else fart like a lot when they're peeing first thing in the morning, or is that just me?
It's one of my bigger ones of the day.
Bro, I wake up in the morning, I gotta piss. As I'm pissing,
it'll fucking. Move a piece of paper, you know
it
what
makes
I mean?
Me miss the toilet sometimes.
Yeah, it gives you a little kick in the morning. You're like, whoa.
All over the seat. And you just
walk away.
Right on the roll of toilet paper.
Walk away.
Wait, where are we going? We're separating here.
Yep. You guys are
going the wrong way.
Yep. You guys are completely going the absolute wrong way. You guys must have no idea what's going on.
Wow.
First time?
Been a while.
Yeah. I always tell people it's my first round playing just so they understand my retardedness.
Man, band.
Dick?
I'm on him. This dagger drops or this cape. I think it's one of the two. Dagger would be sick.
Oh crap.
Niagara. Pulling way back. I guess they can turn back. Interesting.
Well, duh, it's a druid.
I know, it's like, what?
Okay, I'll tank it. Cool.
I don't know what's going on. It won't let me. It's immune to everything.
Don't worry, I got it.
I see that. It's telling me I can't.
Yo! Oh, that's
need?
An upgrade.
Need?
Definitely need. I've been wanting that forever.
You can attach it to your pet. Oh, dude, your guy died. Anxious Annie.
Yeah. Annie isn't okay! Annie isn't okay. She isn't okay. She isn't okay, Annie.
Let's hug this wall. Let's come around and get in this little nook here. Don't aggro or your trash, your dog water, if you do.
Oh, dude.
Oh, look who it is. Anxious Annie.
What am I supposed to do? It's not my fault. I can't control the pet the way it looks.
I need you to control your pet.
Impossible, dude.
Oh, I'm sleeping, and I got, like, no mana.
Nobody controls Anxious Annie.
We're fine. I don't even matter.
I mean, do you really even do anything?
Based off that last boss.
Pull it back. There we go, nice.
Faces, Jesus.
It kept saying that I wasn't facing the target, but I was.
That's brutal.
Maybe I was out of mana. Still on.
Hey, 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 hey.
No, I'm good. I got you. Thank you.
We need to speed this run up, boys. This is going way too long.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's go, guys. Over this way. Wait, guys, kill the stuff. What are you doing? This bitch will follow us. Alright, now they'll follow us. Let's work our way up and have them follow us. Just keep killing. Popping pickpocket.
Oh, nice, dude. Good pocket of pick.
It's so hard to say. Like,
popping pickpocket.
Pick oh, boy.
Good pop,
popping
good pick
pop. Popping pickpocket.
Pop it.
Popping pickpocket. Popping pickpocket.
Oh, Jesus.
Alright, this way, boys. Popping pickpocket.
On me?
On me, popping pickpocket?
Holy shit.
They're shooting me, boys. They're shooting me.
Getting shot. He's getting blasted. Need.
Popping penance.
Nice penance.
Popping pickpocket.
You guys don't know it, but here it comes. Explosive shot. You guys haven't heard of that one. Breaking out of the stops here. We're breaking out all the stops in this one.
Popping pickpocket.
Nice pop.
Popping pickpocket.
Nice pop.
Make sure to not jump this.
Yeah, make sure you land this jump.
Why is it? Why?
What?
Why?
Why? Why? I'm gonna kill this thing before I jump because otherwise we're not gonna be able to get out of combat.
Mm-hmm.
I'm popping pickpocket.
Jump card didn't care, just jumped.
Nope.
Pop pickpocket. Come for the jump. Oh, I missed
jumping
it.
360.
Oh, I saw that.
That was hot. Wreck him. On the Venom Wing. On the Venom Wing. Venom Wing has been taken.
I still got more panic in me.
Oh, we got Druid of Fang over here.
We still got last.
Pumping pickpocket.
And then the one right after that for the ring.
Pumping pickpocket. I called it.
It's actually not a bad ring. Pretty bad, but it's actually not that bad.
Pretty bad, but not bad.
Actually, it is pretty bad.
It's pretty shit. Oh, sick. Ran out of arrows. Fucking don't even know how it's possible.
Are we doing SFK next, or what?
That's it.
I mean, I don't work tomorrow, so I'm pretty sure I can.
I do. Actually, I got really early today tomorrow.
So, to quick SFK?
Miles, it's 22.
I think it would make more sense to do another run of this because we're already here, but
I'm out after this round, dude.
Yeah, I probably am too.
Yeah, me too.
I just want to finish my food and then go to bed.
Yeah, I gotta be at work at 6.
Yeah, I gotta.
I'm gonna be at work at 5.
I gotta wake up at some time tomorrow. Pretty important. Eventually.
Actually, 2 for me. That's funny.
That's crazy. That's crazy because, like,
I never got off the clock. I'm on OT.
I haven't stopped working since I was born.
Making a lot of spreadsheets right now, actually. Also topping the charts, but it's really not that.
Yeah, you can't really talk about that right now.
Miles is muted or something.
Been talking that whole fucking time. And just realized I was muted. That's sick.
He must be pocking.
I am. I just popped the biggest pickpocket. Popped the pickpocket big time.
Bow for Miles right here.
Bow. I like the bow for Miles right here.
Bow for Miles right here, boys. What do we got?
Not the bow for Miles.
Well, I will need those.
No,
but I need those. But I kind of need those.
Those are actually kind of good.
Damn, no bow though. I really wanted the bow.
Yeah, I'm gonna disenchant those. Oh, feet of power.
Need bow.
I think I might.
That's another dagger right there, buddy. Need all?
Yeah, I just needed everything. I don't care. No, I'm kidding.
I just popped pickpocket.
Nice. Damn it. That means you just pulled everything.
Right.
Hopefully I don't tank this boss.
I definitely feel you tanking on this one.
You're going to be tanking this one for sure.
Probably.
I'm not even over there yet. That guy's going to be pumping in a second. Please.
Yeah. He just popped Viagra.
I need to be pumping.
He just popped Viag. He's on Viag. Gara of the Viag.
That was a hard stun.
Oh, that was so hard.
You can't stun him. You can't stun him.
Oh, he's immune. Immune stun. Immune stun.
Clean house.
Easy.
He's dead.
I need. I need.
Wow.
Not, I'm gonna need this.
Now they don't need it.
I have to pop.
Damn, this run is a boss, dude.
Yeah, they usually are.
Yeah. They fucking suck.
I fell.
This is a fucking stupid run.
I hate it. We've done it 4 times. Didn't get the fucking shorts.
The shorts.
He's so upset.
Are we doing this one more time and getting the pants and
I think we check for pants at least.
I'm out. You can get another healer and do it again if you want. I'm out though.
I think we should keep Ryan in here for one more.
Yeah.
Guild vote. Ryan stays for one more.
Yep.
Yeah, guild voted, bro.
You're in.
Popping big pocket.
He just popped pip. You're so in, dude. He just picked your food out of your hand. Now you have nothing.
Gold for Gildy? For run?
Bacon.
Everyone drop Gil but me and I'll give him
one more boss.
Everybody drop Gil but me.
Are we done? You dumb bitch.
Wait, we're not doing last boss? No, I don't care about last boss, actually.
I mean, Ryan's looking at his food like he wants to.
Yeah, he's trying to, you know, get after it. I don't blame him.
Yeah.
Let's get after it some more tomorrow.
Popping.
I might hit 25 tonight. I might delete later, but I might hit 25 tonight.
I'm going to go turn in some quests, ding 22, sell some shit, clear out my inventory, and then I'm gonna pop pickpocket and learn my moves, and then I'm gonna pass out and go to bed.
That actually sounds fire.
I picked a pecker.
I stopped TikTok Live because Hub said something kind of scandalous and I didn't want to get banned for it, so I just exited it out before they could ban me. Alright, you dirty sluts. That was fun. Let's play tomorrow.
Hell yeah. GG's.
Alright, we got shit to do here. Bunch of stuff to sell. What is this one? 2 intellect, 2 stamina. That's 2 stamina, 2 strength. 68, 4, and 4. What is that? 64. Easy peasy, dude. Love to see that. Yeah, Doc, he said something scandalous, and I didn't want to get banned right there. So I was like, you know what? I think it's smart if I just cut it off real quick, you know what I mean? Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar, bill, y'all. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Ooh, we're at 10 G's now? Let's go, dude. 10 gold. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's a good amount of gold. Oh, I wish you could do that while you were mounted. It makes shit so much easier. Thought you got banned, not gonna lie. Yeah, I did it so I wouldn't get banned. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not trying to get banned at all on TikTok because I think the next one, if it's in within the next 90 days, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Shit. I needed that one, the son of a bitch. Alright, so that gets turned. Where does this one get turned in? Oh shit, that's all the way over there. Fuck, dude, I need to get over there. I need to get over there. That's such a mission to get over to Mulgore, dude. Such a mission. It's not even worth it. I don't think the vaping or whatever will help you get banned for that too. Oh yeah, I know. That's why I don't show it. But on Twitch, I don't care. I think I'm allowed to on Twitch. I need to go to the crossroads. You only went live once and then fell off. It happens, man. It's not easy, dude. If you're trying to stream. You just never know. But I put so much time and effort into it at this point, like, there ain't no way I'm stopping now. It might be slow right now. It has been slow, and I get it because I'm playing this game. But it's just something that I have to do for me. Dropped under and then never tried getting it back. I feel that. Alright. I'm out of here. Deuces, have a great evening. Well, fuck, dude, it's gotta, I mean, it's almost tomorrow or today, depending on, you know, where you're from or whatever. If you're a few hours ahead, it's already, you know, good day. Love you too, Ryan. Thanks, man. That was really fun. Hopefully we can play again tomorrow. That was super sick. Anyways, yeah, we'll be live tomorrow. Same time, same place, same ugly ass face. Well then have a great day, Doc, since it's already that day. It's only 10:40 here, so peace out.